Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm Pat, and this is Gabriel. We're going to take you down to an ancient Hawaiian village, probably one of the coolest archaeological sites I've seen in the islands. It's not been restored, and anyway, I want to show you. So Gabriel's riding the XR650L, and once again, I'm riding the CBR250L with CFL. Oh shit, I can't remember. CFR. Wait, what the hell is it? CRF250L. Anyway, so.
Another beautiful Sunday morning.
Yeah, well.
On Maui.
So this ride's going to be quite technical, so you'll probably see me drop it a few times, and if you see Gabriel drop it, that would be absolutely amazing.
That would be a miracle.
Yeah, the only time I've seen Gabriel drop his bike is when he pulled up next to me, and I pulled up next to him, and I went to put my foot down, and there was a hole, and I fell over and knocked him over. But that's the only time I've ever seen him drop a bike, so. Pardon?
It's not the only time it's happened, it's the only time you saw it happen.
Yeah, but all the riding we've done together, God, I mean, damn. Gabe's definitely the best rider I've ever been with. So, all right. Okay, we're riding through some deep cinder in here. Okay, now we're getting into some of the rough stuff. road. That road that way goes to a fishing shack, and apparently it goes on down the coast a ways, but somebody said they blocked it off, so I don't know. Yeah, this is the way down to the village. Oh man, that was a good ride. Now getting out is going to be the...
Yeah, going back up is going to be interesting.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
the village right now. And we got some chicken in here, so we're going to take off.